The Reality Deck is a unique facility that we built here at Stony Brook. It's one of a kind, 1.5 billion pixel display. And also it is set up in a surround environment. The data basically engulf you. This facility was supported by a big grant from the National Science Foundation. This was done in collaboration with the University of Maryland and with Brookhaven National Lab. The AMD GPUs are a critical component, and they actually drive the displays. We have 416 displays. So specifically with the AMD, we have each GPU driving six of these panels in a certain arrangement, and therefore we need approximately 80 or so GPUs, and we have a GPU cluster in the back room. This facility is a visualization facility for big data. Scientists, engineers, physicians have data they collect through experiments, scanning, supercomputer simulation. But they don't have a way to analyze that data. This way the user can naturally interact with the data that we display here.